Friends and family, you don't know who to trust. How can a grandfather do that to his own granddaughter? How come the son gets hurt by his perverted father? How can a brother commit adultery against his brother? How come the daughter gets hurt by her promiscuous mother?